You can't stop me, no. Everything I like to do, I do it, so better step back, I'm coming.
Like a good place to rest. Stay away from that well, though.
Who knows what is swimming around down there, looking for a meal?
Well, you're a small catch, Sam. It would probably throw you back.
Pippin, that's not a good idea.
Fool of a Took. Throw yourself in next time, and we'll be done with you.
Listen, what's that sound?
It sounds like a hammer. Someone down there is sending signals.
We'll need to move on, and soon, before the orcs come.
Draws near. Soon the mines of Moria will be safely behind us.
I hope you're right.
As do I. I grow weary of this place. It is so cold and dark.
Where are we exactly, Mr. Gandalf?
I believe we're in the upper halls. Perhaps the 20th or 21st. They've been well looted and are of little interest to the orcs.
They prefer the lower levels, despite the shadow of fear that covers them.
Fear of what?
Durin's Bane. A dark creature unleashed long ago by dwarves seeking Mithril. They delve too greedily and too deep.
Enough talk of the past. It is the present that concerns me. Do we rest or move on?
I don't think we have a choice. Cave trolls!
You'll have to handle the trolls. I'll find a way to get us out of here.
For the Shire!
The book is a record of Balin's time in Moria. I fear the tidings are grim indeed. They met with early fortune, driving out a host of goblins. Then they discovered Mithril, the riches of Moria. It goes on to tell of Balin's death, an attack by orcs. Slowly but surely, the dwarves were driven back and trapped. The last lines read, "We cannot get out. The end comes. Drums. Drums in the deep. They are coming. They made their last stand here. The effort to retake Moria was valiant, but foolish. We should be moving on."
Frodo, I fear the enemy is near. I will slay the foul beasts with my axe should they attack. Let us pass through this hall and find the others on the other side.
I will do my best to offer my assistance.
The door there! It must lead into the hall. There must be a way to open it. Frodo! This bridge needs to be crossed! Alas! Another bridge to be crossed! The switch! I see it on the other side! You must get to the switch, Master Frodo, so that I may cross!